So we have a Marsh Harrier here, a male Marsh Harrier, which was found by a member of the public on the 28th of March in an area of Qrendi, in the limits of Sijiwi. And while this member of the public was cycling, she basically stumbled upon this bird, which was running on the ground. The bird has been confirmed shot with an evident injury to its left wing, which we are showing here. The bird is a male Marsh Harrier, which is one of the commonest birds that we get migrating at this time of the year. Normally the males actually migrate a bit before the females in order to establish their territory. And in this case, this bird would have been seeking shelter for the night in one of the many wheat fields, which is their typical habitat where they roost on the Maltese Islands. And unfortunately, its journey has come short because of illegal hunting. This is the second Marsh Harrier which we have received this spring, and the fourth shot bird that we have received since the 21st of March.
For filming. Nope, this is clear.
It was, yeah.
So, take it out. No, do video voiceovers.
Something else is going on, yeah. The other one has no pellets in it.
Dead, the Kestrel is dead.
So the Kestrel, I'm not saying anything.
Oh, there's a queen and it should be.